What's going on, guys? Boxy Kenny's here, and welcome back to another episode of Naruto Survival. This is episode 13. This episode, we're going to be doing a few things. So I actually haven't done that much work over in the base. I actually haven't been on the server since last time I recorded. That being because, I don't know if I actually mentioned it in the last episode of Naruto, but I had family over for the past week, and I still do have family over until the 18th. So, you know, I can only record at like nighttime because doing stuff and, you know, stuff with stuff with family and stuff. But yeah, so I don't really have much time to be building and stuff, but you know, that's why, because family's over and stuff like that. You guys know the drill. You guys know family. You guys know family problems. But let's go ahead and just get over to the subscriber haul really quickly. Hello, little fish. I actually haven't recorded since last Wednesday, and I think today's Tuesday. Yeah, today's Tuesday. I haven't recorded since last Wednesday because I pre-recorded so many videos for this whole week that they were here. So, yeah, feels good to be back recording and stuff, you know, on schedule. But anyways, oh, I actually did not expand the room, did I? Nope, because I just got back on. So the room is not expanded yet, which I have figured it out. It's only I only have to expand it 3 blocks down every time, so I only have to go this far, that far for each time. And I swear we're getting super, super close to the other side of the mountain. And I don't know what I'm gonna do when I hit the other side of the mountain. Still haven't figured that part out yet. What I'll probably end up doing, I think I've already said this, but is go down, you know? Probably make a ladder system going down and just do this whole thing down there as well. So that's probably what I'm going to end up doing once I hit the other side of the mountain. I don't even know where I'm at in the mountain right now. Maybe we should find that out. I think I'm going to find that out this episode, see how far I have. So once I get this all done, I'm just going to do this on here with you guys. My sounds sound really low. Should be good. That sounds better. But yeah, we're gonna actually see how far I have to go till the subscriber haul is donezo. Or I mean, to the other side. Not donezo. Okay. Do I have all? Oh, I do have some stuff on me. So that's okay. Yeah, I think I have enough to just finish. Sweet. Awesome. And I don't have spruce wood on me. Dang it. Dang it, dang it. That's fine. A lot of you guys want to see me. I need to remember to stop fighting with my swords, like fighting mobs and stuff, because you guys want to see me use the jutsus and stuff like that. So I got to remember to do that. And also someone said to that I should stay up at night and fight some mobs at nighttime, which, you know, I've done that a couple times because I have more mobs or whatever. I forgot what the... More creatures. So, you know, there's a lot of unique animals and creatures and stuff. So I might do that tonight. See if I can find any cool morphs. By the way, right now I'm trying to figure out another Minecraft Naruto series. So I don't know if it's going to happen yet. So I don't want to get your guys' hopes up too much. But it might happen. And it'd be a multiplayer series with some other cool peeps. Dang, I should have got other wood walls out there. I'm stupid. I should have looked to see all the materials. I also need stone, which I think I might have some cooking. I'm gonna go check. But if this series does happen, I will be super happy, and I'm sure you guys will be too, because it'll be another Minecraft Naruto series. Also, someone commented last episode asking where Avatar is. You know, I'm never going to quit that series. Avatar's never going to be quit, guys. Don't worry. I got lost in my train of thought. I got lost. Give me that, actually. Do I have... Oh, thank God. But, okay. Yeah, I got lost in my train of thought. But there's going to be two Avatar videos coming up in the next 2 days after this video. So, I say this all the time, but I need to get... But I really, what I was trying to say, I had to pause the video. I really want to get Avatar up more often. It's just I have so many other series going on right now, and I'm just overwhelmed right now, honestly. I have enough to do these? I think I do. But yeah, so we have two Avatar videos coming out in the next couple days. And I do want to make another Avatar series coming soon, along with another Naruto. I'm gonna probably be doing less of Pixelmon because not too many people like it on my channel as of right now. I'm never gonna quit Pixelmon either because it is still one of my favorite mods out there. But I am probably gonna cut down on it a little bit so I can get more on Naruto and Avatar out. That's the plan, anyways. Okay, let's go ahead and put the new people in the subscriber hall. We've just been talking these past couple of minutes. I'm sure you guys are sick of me just talking to you guys. Maybe not. Hey, guys, comment down below if you wanna. Would you if you would like a topic video? I've never. Okay, I've maybe done a topic video one time, but I've never actually done a topic video. Just like talking in a video about like a certain topic, like childhood memory or something like that. So comment down below if you think I should do a topic video. Because if so, I will do it in the next Naruto survival video. And also comment, what the topic should be about. And I would definitely love doing that because I love telling stories and stuff. Okay, anyways. First person for today in the subscriber hall is KD Savage. So let's do that and let's get him in here. KD Savage. Sculpt. There he is. Okay, if you guys want to get into the subscriber hall, all you have to do is comment down below your favorite part from this episode, like the video, and subscribe to the channel if you're not already. And I'll be picking three people every episode. Next, we got Chris. I'm not even gonna try saying this whole thing because I know I will butcher the name. I am sorry. I will. Okay. Yeah, I can just read from right there, can't I? Chris Tuevu. I can't. I'm so. Oh, I put two R's there. Chris, maybe I should. Okay. I'm trying to read it from like under it. I should have just read it off my list. There we go. Okay. Sculpt. I'm sorry. I'm not okay. I don't even wanna. I'll be embarrassed if I try pronouncing that. I will be. Last one is Nate Grady. So it's XX Nate Grady. Oops, Grady. X X. There we go. Ooh, and he's got a Dragon Ball Z. Honestly, guys, I would not be against doing a Dragon Ball Z series. I know there's a Dragon Ball Z mod, and it looks really fun, so. Also comment down below along with the topic video thing if you guys would like to see a Dragon Ball Z survival series, because I would definitely do that. Boom. Also might be doing some collabs soon along with another Avatar, Naruto, and Dragon Ball Z YouTuber, Minecraft YouTuber. So look forward for that, because that's definitely might be coming soon. I mean, I've gotten a message. I've wrote back. We're gonna see what happens. We're gonna see what happens, guys. Okay, so let's see where this is, because I want to see how far I am. So this is at. Okay, so this is at X negative 788. 788, okay. Oops, why did I do that? So we need to get outside. We need to find where negative 788 is. Probably should have looked. Okay, what am I at actually? I'm at 446. Okay. This. Go to my flame wraith. Let's get out here. Okay. So it was at 788. Oh, I am super close. Okay. All right. So 788 is right here, and 46 is right here. So this is where I'm at inside. So I've got maybe. Another 6 blocks deeper. Maybe another 10. And then I'll have to start going down or something. Oh man. It's spooky. It's real spooky. All right, let's actually why don't we do a little bit of adventuring at nighttime? I know it scares the crap out of me, but you guys want to see it, so I gotta be a man. I gotta be a well-trained ninja. Okay, let's go back to me. So we can do some tree hopping like a true shinobi. Like a true shinobi would, hopping in the trees, you know? You only see them walking, on ground every once in a while. They're always in the trees. That's what I should be doing too. There's a pig. I know it was this direction that we seen all those mobs. Ooh. Oh, I actually made that. This double jump is super useful. I cannot wait for this mod to get updated. Because it's like my favorite right now. Gah. Nice. Nice. Why is this pig damaged? What the heck? He's just down some health. Like, randomly. Oh, there's one of those trees over there. I have saplings to that tree, so I can. Oh, gosh. Oh, my gosh. I was starting to wonder, like, where all the mobs were. And I bet you guys were screaming, "Oh my god, you're on peaceful. What are you doing, you idiot? I'm sorry. I can't remember. I don't." And honestly, I hear cricket. I want to kill it. Honestly, I haven't, like, I don't think I've been on my single player Pixmon server since last time I recorded Naruto, so I don't know why it keeps switching back to normal. What is, oh, that's one of those golems. It's not, the same one that almost destroyed my house, but ow. What you guys want to see? Oh, what am I doing? I'm not using my jutsus. Is CVC fireball? Oh no. Oh no. Wait a second. I can't do fireball. Guys, I can't do fireball. Wait, how did I just get this block? What is that? A rat? Ew. Ew. What did it drop? Raw rat. Let me get some kunai out as well. Because I don't think you guys would mind me using some kunai. CBC. Blow up a couple creepers. What is that? I mean, obviously I know what it is. It looks like a scorpion. 15 health, I can kill it. Ow, it poisons me. Okay, it only poisons for like a second. I was like, what is that? Obviously it's a creeper. All right, what's my shadow clone? Actually, I know what my shadow clone is. I'm just really scared to use it. See, BV. Alright. Bullet. Attack that thing. What are you doing? Okay, I'm pretty sure it'll attack if I'm being attacked by something. So if I'm being attacked by a mob, let's see if I can find a zombie, that I know won't kill me. If I get attacked by a mob and I use my Shadow Clones, I'm pretty sure they go after it. I just can't get attacked by a creeper because those things just blew up. What is that thing? Okay, I'm gonna let them hit me once. Okay. Ow. See, BV. Okay, yeah, see, they actually do go after. Oh! Hey! Good job, Shadow Clone. CBBB. Oh no, I don't have a Shadow Chakra. Oh gosh. Guys, save me. Hop in the street. Oh no. Oh. Ow. Ow. Oh gosh. Oh no. I need to get out. I need to skedaddle. I need to get some chakra. See if I can hop up in this tree. Hoo. There we go. Hoo. Okay. Let's get some chakra. So that's cool to see that that actually works, the Shadow Clone thing. It's nice. I don't think I've ever used it. I want that sword. I'm getting that sword. Hoop. Hey, come here. See, GBB. Oh no, I didn't do it right. Whatever. Give me that sword. Dang it. Where's that other zombie? I want to do the Shadow Clones again. That was fun. Oh. Let me eat really quickly before I die. Alright, hit me. See, GBB. Get him! Nice. Oh, I wish it would continue attacking the mobs, though. It really should do that. Oh. Okay. Nope. That makes up for it. I thought, like, I was saying, it should keep attacking mobs, like enemy creature, bad creatures. But as long as if I hit the mob, then it attacks it. So here, let's see. BBB. Now, if I hit the skeleton, they'll go after it. Hey. And as long as they have the sword as well. Oh no. Watch this. Boom. Go after it. Go after it, I said. Oh no. Oh, I'm going to die. Oh, guys. That was too close for comfort. That was too close for comfort for me. All right, I want to actually check out this area over here because it looks really nice. Wait, I can water walk. Later, skeleton. Okay, no, you can't jump and do it in water. You can't jump and run in water. It doesn't work. See? Boop! I go under a little bit. This area looks really nice. Looks really nice, actually. I like it. Almost ran out of chakra there, but we're good. I was thinking about changing my chakra bar. I don't know if I like the scroll thing. So I'm gonna switch those really quickly. See what one. Hey, okay, no, you guys are already commenting for too much. I was gonna ask which one you think is the best, but I'm just gonna change it. Yeah, I'm just gonna change it myself. I like that one a lot. That one's the normal one. So I think I might. Ooh, actually, I like one of those swords. Like this sword, I like that a lot. Let's do that one. I like that. Hey, I didn't use any of these kunai. That's not what I wanted to turn on. See, that's what I wanted to do. I didn't use any of my kunai. I've got so many kunai on me. I think I took like a stack of iron and just made a bunch of kunai. All right, maybe actually no, not a stack at all. It was maybe like 10, because there's I think 16 just for or 8 just for one iron. So I mean, kunai are extremely cheap to like make, but oh gosh, what is this frame droppage I'm getting? There we go. Now we're all good. I love using kunai. I love how you can shoot them just like that, but then you can also just rapidly shoot them as well. Like I'm about to do this golem up here. Oh no, he's dying. Did he die? Nope. Okay, he's dead. Oh no. Oh, I haven't even killed a creeper yet. Hey, look at all these kunai on the ground. Give me all of those back. Oh, there's a root forest over here. Okay, I need to screenshot the cords for that. Because this wood is absolutely my favorite wood in the game. Oh no, I already double jumped. It is my favorite wood in the game. Get him! Wait, he doesn't have, they don't have the sword. Oh, because I wasn't holding it. Kill him. See, BBV. Get more. Okay, now everyone gang him. Oh my gosh. Just a gang of boxy. Look at all of me. It's almost multi-shadow clone jutsu, guys. Almost. How many is there? There's five of me? There's six of me, including me. That's crazy. Can I get a nice screenshot of this? There you go. That might be thumbnail. That's pretty cool. That's pretty awesome. All right, you guys can go now. All right, you guys can go now. Kill one. But yeah, this wood is the best. I love it. I love it. I love it for building. Ever since this wood came out, if you guys don't know, I've been playing Minecraft since 1.5? I don't remember, honestly. I forgot. I forgot what when I started playing. Okay, I have the screenshots for this though, because I'm going to probably use a bunch of this wood for my village. I more than likely am. I'm going to use a bunch of that wood for my village. Because I love it so much. That I'm just the village is going to be so many different materials. You know, maybe some savanna wood. You know, the nice orange. We got some dark wood. Just got some regular wood. It's gonna be a nice mix of stuff. It is. It's gonna look really nice. And you know, as I said, it's not gonna be that small. How you guys seen at the beginning? It's not gonna be that small. I'm gonna make it bigger. Once I fill out that little part of the village, I'm gonna go around with another wall, and then. You know, take down the wall and stuff like that. So it is going to be a huge village in the end. You know, if this series ever comes to an end, it's going to be a huge village. It's going to be crazy. I'm just trying to find my house now. Kind of lost. Wait, no, I'm not. I remember the cords. Was it 400? Oh, wait. Oh. Oh. Huh. Awkward. I was not planning on seeing my village. I really was not, guys. I was not planning on finding my village at all. Oh man, that's funny. I think that's gonna be it for this episode, though. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like down below. I really appreciate it. If you guys are new to the channel, please subscribe. New videos every day. Thank you guys for watching. I love you guys. Wait, hold on. I can't end without me my face. I love you guys, and peace.